the last year and a half, these gatherings have been an incredible blessing to our parish, and they've come at a really critical time.
We've been blessed with our time with Parish Catalyst, and each time we come away with a new direction, an idea, or something that the Spirit has bubbled up in us over the time that amazes us, that we haven't thought of, that we are able to go away with and work on.
Parish Catalyst has been a beautiful tool. We have some of the best committed pastors and staff in the country where we can learn from one another.
It has given us a unique opportunity to have a bird's eye view of what goes on in several parishes. It's really enabled us to learn from others who are facing similar situations and finding the best way to approach things and to reach our parishioners with love and compassion.
By setting goal statements, by holding ourselves to them, making ourselves accountable to them. And I think that's one of the great contributions that Parish Catalyst has made to us, is that it has truly allowed us to be intentional in our planning in a way that we never have before.
Thank you so much for inviting us to share different, different opportunity to share the experience of different community. And we are so happy, so glad, and so blessed to be here.